Other stories we're following for you this Saturday. One person is dead, another in custody after a shooting yesterday in Atlanta's Westlake neighborhood. This happened along Victor Circle. It's close to Stanton Elementary School. We're told officers found a 35-year-old man with multiple gunshot wounds when they arrived on the scene. That victim later died at Grady Hospital. Today, Atlanta police telling us they have arrested 48-year-old Earnest Beasley on several charges, including felony murder.